I believe that the term that I would share about her would be she's a servant leader. So regardless of a title, she looks for opportunities to serve and share and build up and support others.
Service is important to me. So when I'm talking to the kids that I serve at school, I want them to be thinking about service as well and what can we do to make our community better. My main job is assisting struggling readers. I'll pull small groups of children all day long and just focus on skills that they need reinforced. In addition to that, I work in the cafeteria. We have lunch duty. I cover the clinic for a little while each day. I can cover the front desk. But mainly, if I hear a teacher comment that they need something or they haven't had time to do something, I try to do it if I can.
She comes in and makes everybody feel special. She has this way about her that just expresses love and genuine care for each individual at the school, the kids, the staff, the families.
She makes me feel like whenever I need help, because I have 850 students to work with every week, she's there for me. Just seeing her face when I'm in need makes me happy.
That is our leader wall. So when we first implemented Leader in Me and part of changing our culture, I wanted to put pictures of leaders on a wall with a blurb about what they've done so that when kids are in there, they may see something that encourages them.
She has a kind of care and concern for others that's rare. She's the first to think about someone else and think about their needs. She's called to serve, support, and love others.
I hope that the difference I've made is creating an attitude of service. I love my job, and I love the people that I work for. They are my family.